Connors TV. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Connors TV. Okay, so guys, we have a new game to play, and yeah, so it's Tomb Raider, and I'm starting a new one. My brother had started a new one. Now it's going to be my turn to start one.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience?
Watch.
To face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
Ooh, that's actually kind of cool.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Wow. Oh.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this new Lara. Take my hand.
I got your head! And then I fall down.
Are you okay?
Come on.
This is just...
Looks like we gotta go through.
But guys, this is just insane. Yeah, this is not bad. I had some heavy wins.
We just have a beatness to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jen. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
This barrier, so then they won't fall, so then he won't fall, and then you went like,
and it fell with.
I just died 50, like, no, not 50 times, like 5 times. Wait. Guys, Look at my controller, look. Do you see my buttons? My buttons are literally shaking right now. Dang it.
How did this happen? It all got tangled up.
See my knight?
Yeah, I did.
Are you playing Lara?
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no, I got confused because I looked at your head. She starts to crack it.
No, she doesn't crack.
And it's because she bent her back like backwards, Dad.
She did bend her back backwards, you're right.
Yeah, like this. Like this is you can bend your back like this way.
Mm-hmm.
But like you can't bend it that way. And you're like,
she's a lobster, right?
Yeah. I'm surprised how no bones were broken.
What do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? And what of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence?
I
Okay, so basically something happens, like a lady and a girl, a lady and another lady, they're both friends. I mean, no, one of them was her mom, I think, or her sister, and the other one was this girl. And then she's still talking about this, and then that stuff, and yeah. And then she told her to not go down there. And then she said she knows very quickly.
You told someone, didn't you?
They've been paid better than you.
Destination. It's five. Run, girl, run.
Yeah.
Well, whenever I look down at them, she gets like.
Catherine, I'm thinking of doing a, like, fishing photo on one side, hunting photo on the other side.
So,
safaris, hunting and fishing.
Quick.
Texas.
It's ringtone, remember?
No, it tells a bit. I'll just email that last copy to you at you would have a look through it quickly and see what you can everything was done. And then we'll let you know. And then we can get a plan to get an email from you. Secondly, I want to chat to you about our banner that we have at the booths. And getting a layout for it. Probably similar to the one we last one we had, but just having hunting and fishing safaris, like hot fire safaris, hunting and fishing safaris on it, as opposed to just the kudu and hot fire safaris, because then people don't quite know what we do. It was just that form, the picture that's in our brochure, that kudu, that
whole kudu
standing like that grey sky sort of picture. It was that thing, the whole banner was that with hot fire safaris on it. But maybe if you could just play with the colour scheme, hot fire safaris on it, and then hunting and fishing safaris on a 3-meter by 3-meter banner.
Ryan, how's it? And this banner, I'm just checking, you said before 3-meter by 3-meter, but I've actually got you 2430. That's the size we did last time. I'm assuming it's exactly the same size, not 3 by 3, which you mentioned earlier.
This
and
is
I'll
just
use the size
so
I've got.
What if I go away very far and back slow? Walk. And then to here. Water's coming in. You want to know that this is like how the Titanic was made. How the Titanic had the same side was.
Are you talking to me?
No. I'm talking to the phone.
It's amazing.
Only Harry. Jump? Oh, jumping wall. No! Yeah, and I died, and then she sounded like that. Jump! What's that? It's just the sunlight. Scorpion! That's a scorpion! Ooh, look at her! Spider waves? I'm scared to see scorpions everywhere. Touch that guy.
Damn it. That was too close.
We had a gun? Whoa, I never knew that we had a gun all this time. I knew it. Is water coming out of there? Yes, that's it. So there, that breaks. Then I smash this, and then water comes up, and then I'll be able to go through them. Go! Get up! I knew it! Now waste now gonna be covered in sand. Icky sticky sand. What the flip? Wow, that must have made that she was under the water for such a long time.
Yeah.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Actually, you should have said that I made it. Ah! The Titanic is breaking. Never mind. trying to get up there? Okay, so guys, I think we're gonna stop here. Hope you like this video, and goodbye.